Remember these? It's called a toaster drive. You put drives in it, and you can plug it into your computer. It's completely useless now because no one uses these kind of drives anymore. Bye.